Hey, it's me, Tone the Toner, with my printer tip for yous. Now, if you've got a copier or a laser printer and the print's late and you've replaced the toner, most likely it's a fuser or a drum problem. So check the error codes and find out which one it is. If the drum's part of the toner, you definitely got a fuser problem and that needs to be replaced. Remember, there's no bad printers. There's only dope and dope bet users. Peace.